As a game dev, you know that great gameplay is only part of the battle. Ultra game gameplay takes care of everything, yes, everything else, saving you months and months of work on features that your game must have but are not related to the gameplay of your game. Just to be clear, UGT is not just a menu asset. Sure, UGT comes with a customizable menu and interface for any console or platform, but that's just the beginning. With pre-configured game and style data assets, you can adjust or edit or remove any feature of your game with ease. In addition, UGT includes 4 sample professional visual styles: science fiction, minimalist, brush cartoon, and typewriter. Do you want to port your game to other consoles in an automatic and simplified way? Don't worry, UGT adapts menus, video settings, and displays the correct inputs on each console automatically. Do you want a robust slot saving system? UGT has it, but would you prefer to disable or modify it? You can do that too. And let's not forget about the localization. Everything in UGT is already translated into English and Spanish using Google spreadsheets, making translation easy. UGT even manages voices and subtitles intelligently, so they don't overlap when multiple characters speak at the same time. But that's not all. UGT includes integration with Steam Deck, Nvidia DLSS, AMD FSR, and 35 more graphic settings, loading screen, shader compilation to avoid frame drops on PC, cheats, secret menus even on package builds, key remapping, and much, much more. So, how can you integrate UGT with your project? It's really easy. Just change the game instance of your game to UGT underscore game instance, and voila, 90% of the UGT features will be ready in your project. Moreover, thanks to the toggle system, removing any UGT feature you don't need is extremely easy. Just to be clear, I have developed UGT thinking about my needs above all. I've been developing games for 15 years for an infinite number of consoles and platforms, and I'm tired of having to program the same features over and over again in different games. And if that's not enough, UGT comes fully documented with 20 additional video tutorials in English and Spanish. In addition, you can download a huge free showcase with 3 interactive levels that show you all the features of UGT with the possibility to change the style of the menu and simulate different consoles. Links to all these in the description. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments or in UGT's Discord. Now you know, don't waste time developing non-gameplay features. Let Ultra Game Template do it for you. So yes, I've been eating tons and tons of shit during months, so you don't have to do it.